first, you start with two lines for the eyes. You can always just do two. Next, draw some action lines. And draw some 12. And now, well, what are we gonna do?
Me not to be afraid.
Yeah, color it in.
Yeah, color it in.
All right, now for the skin, we're gonna need a soft skin color, such as this one.
Simply put there, and put it just draw it here to be like a black line. An alien balloon, and he could have his skin, you know, like
fire in the green.
Exactly, something like that.
The ball, just for the hands and face, you can even change it.
Next, you're going to need three bright colors that are the primary colors: yellow, blue, and red.
These books.